to be the classic zero to hero story for Ribeiro if he makes the final. Right now he's got to get the better of Senegashny to make sure that he books that spot. Livinovic is staying out in front and clear, but still has to joker, as does Jens Vaar. Look at Ribeiro, and over goes the Portuguese car. And Ribeiro, pushing it to the limit, flips the vehicle.
That's going to be a red flag, I think, Nick. Yep, there we go.